Melanin is a pigment that affects how dark or light the skin appears. Its primary purpose is to protect the skin from UV rays. Melanocytes are cells in the innermost layer of the epidermis of the skin that produce melanin. Everyone has a pretty similar concentration of melanocytes. You can see this when we compare the two skin microanatomy models here, one with darker pigmentation and one with lighter pigmentation. However, the amount of melanin a person's melanocytes produce varies based on that person's genes and the amount of sun exposure their skin gets. The more melanin the melanocytes produce, the darker the skin will appear. You can also see that the two skin microanatomy models in Atlas 2022 Plus have hair with different textures. The curly hair is produced by a curved hair follicle. Hair that is very tightly curled often has a follicle with a larger C-shaped curve as well as a smaller curve at the bottom. Straight hair, which you can see on the lighter pigmented skin model, comes from follicles that have a more oval-shaped cross-section. Want to learn more about the integumentary system? Visible Body Web Suite has all the 3D gross and microanatomy models you need, as well as animations, 3D tours, and flashcards.